Coleman Brock.
Oh, what kidding, you scrub harper!
Speak it off, Sim!
Yeah, hit me already!
Best off! Feed dear off, Sid! Boatee!
Closing in behind!
Off there!
Pledger this up too?
I'll have you know that was pledgered when we found it.
Sure it was. These mutts? No wonder they shut the door.
Over here!
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Hang on. Almost got it. There. Well, come on in, stranger.
I never do get used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized, and hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No. What's your nattering, you snake-sucking mommy milksops with your protective gear? Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? Well, that ain't no good. You see what's wrong here, don't you? Those creepy flying eyeballs made a nest up on the cables. We gotta figure a way out here. Coming back down till we deal with that nest up there. Come on, let's try to get closer. Okay, looks like that wheel up there opens the gate. Not that we can reach it or anything. Well, you could start by burning off this. That's better. No grappling up. Why don't you look around and see if there's a way to lift this lift?
Huh!
Hawkins! Hang on! Coming around!
Brother, did you notice the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Zoth than they were to see you?
They did seem surprised.
All right. Now I can turn this crank and cap that geyser. You just give me the signal.
Now.
On it!
Turn it.
Copy that.
Turn it again.
Aye, aye. He is dead. We gotta have a post stop.
Promising. We need a new vantage point, brother.
Once more.
Aye, aye. There you go. Right on the money. Gates open. Come on through and get those cables. Ain't they seen us? Another riddle for you. What gets bigger the more you take away from it?
Well, let's see. Something abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Stump the stump.
Oh, isn't that clever? Bamput.
Y'all grab some for the lady.
Grab some what? The wind?
No, you idiot! The sound of the wind.
How?
Watch and learn! See? Dwarven magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important than the form of a thing. Hang on. I smell trouble. Show me what you got. Hey, Bartlett. I don't know what you're waiting for. I'm right here.
So this lady, then?
The Lady of the Forge. Ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm. Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to a Noken. But Sindri'd never have it. Said I was too uncouth. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions.
Why, bro, I've never seen you so reverent.
Are you nervous?
What? Shut up!